actually a boutique resort on the Sea Sport Center of Boracay. So we're on the windy side, we're on the sunrise side, and there's a lot less people, there are no vendors. It's actually a family corporation owned by my three sisters and our mom. One sister, Carrie, she handled operations. She finished HRM. And then my other sister, Gigi, she handles marketing and sales. She already used to own a resort way back in the 90s, but they divested that. And then she opened it with us, and I handled it. We're directly across the area of station. Station 1, 2, 3, this is Bulaco. We're here.
From the main beach to go to the back, you need to take a tricycle or you can walk.
We're a family-oriented resort. We only have 13 rooms, so it's really private. You can actually hold intimate functions. So basically, we just provide, you know, a private tropical setting for people to share experiences and to be together.